A modern-day ark that holds tissues from endangered animals should be built as an insurance policy to save species from extinction, Sir Ian Wilmot, the creator of Dolly the Sheep, has said. A biobank that preserves sperm, eggs and other material from at-risk animals would ensure that scientists had the biological tissues at hand to resurrect extinct creatures once the means to do so exists, the Edinburgh researcher said.